Everyone is John.
And Ben.
And the madness continues. Look what Ben picked up. Another one.
I can't help it.
People are going to be sick of seeing Monster High reviews.
No, they won't.
So who do we have today?
Today is, I'm sorry if I'm saying this wrong, CATRINE DeMEW.
Daughter of a werecat.
Yes.
And it's see that she has, like, cat-like features with the ears.
It's from the Scaris City of Frights series.
It looks pretty cool. What does the back of the package look like?
It has the other characters.
Scaris.
Oh, okay. So, here she is. Age 17. Well, anyway, here's a biography of her on the back of the box. How old, maybe you guys can tell me, how old is this doll series? Is this relatively recent, or is it, you know, from like a year or two ago?
Are you gonna open it up or keep it in the package?
Open it. I bought a shelf for our office. If you saw our Disney office review video that John did while I was working, I bought a shelf to put in the same room for all my Monster High dolls. So I have to open her so she fits on the shelf.
Okay, let's open it up.
Okay.
Okay, here's what she looks like out of the box. The backdrop itself is pretty cool.
It is pretty neat.
Looks like she's holding some paintings, but those are just little pieces of cardboard.
Yeah, they're just for show. And what's this? Oh, that's cool. Must be some of the paintings, examples of paintings that she has drawn. It's pretty cool. All right, so I'll take her out of the box here. I love the shoes that come with these dolls.
Let me get a close up.
Hold on one second. There we go. Look at that. They're like little paintbrushes. See how it's all... Isn't that cool? Oops. I made her lose her tail.
Hopefully it's supposed to be removable.
Yeah. See, there's just a hole on her back.
There we go.
They have all the clear elastics holding her in, so it's just a maze of getting them all in there. There we go. Oops. Whoops. Get her all resituated here.
Don't forget to take her shopping bag out.
I won't.
Her little shopping bag opens and closes.
Yep. Your little hand in there. Yep, she's on her stand. I make sure I look for stands now.
Apparently all the normal dolls come with stands.
Well, not all of them. But most of them do, yeah. I have seen some in the stores that don't have stands, so I look to make sure there's some in there.
So any final thoughts on this one?
I think she's pretty cool. I mean, her little belt that holds her painting supplies is kind of a pain with her tail, but I do like her. Her hair is very, has a lot of, I don't know what that would be, product in it. So it's very stiff. So it has an actual shape to it. Unlike some of the others that are, you know, really flowy and you can brush them and stuff. She's pretty cool. Another great addition to my collection that's growing fast.
Well, if you like Ben's review of...
CATRINE DeMEW.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment on our videos.
Be sure to follow us on Twitter.
And on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.